Welcome back to the Greenhorn Travelers channel. Ibrahim Roza is located in Vijayapura in the state of Karnataka, which is around 370 kilometers from Hyderabad. Ibrahim Roza, also known as Ali Roza, built in 1627, contains the tomb of Ibrahim Adil Shah II and his queen Taj Sultana. It was originally intended to be the tomb for the queen. It is a fine square structure with twin buildings with delicate carvings. It was designed by the Persian architect Malik Sandal, whose grave also lies in the courtyard. The tomb on the left and a mosque on the right within it are set in a walled garden, facing each other over an ornamental pond. The tomb as such is in a central chamber and has a ceiling that is divided into 9 squares with curved sides. Graceful minarets mark the corners of each symmetrical building, surmounted by a dome rising from a lotus petal base. Steps are provided to approach the raised platform on which the two structures have been built. It is said that this tomb provided the inspiration for building the Taj Mahal at Agra. The structure has been erected on a single rock slab and has a basement, which was used to store ammunition and food. In the prayer hall in the mosque, there are 2 chains carved out of a single rock. It has impressive gateways. The doors are made of teak wood braced with metal strips and decorated. The inner perimeter of the mausoleum has well-crafted arches. The outer walls of the tomb have panels displaying geometric and calligraphic designs in the form of perforated screens and shallow relief. The windows and doors also have similar motifs, which allow light to penetrate into the tomb chamber. A special acoustic feature of the mosque is that standing next to the grave of the Sultan inside the tomb at one end, prayers can be distinctly heard at the other end. Impressed by its architectural splendor, Henry Cousins, an expert in art and architecture, called it the Taj Mahal of the South. The left of the building resembles the Taj Mahal in Agra, the middle gateway resembles the Charminar in Hyderabad, and the right of the building resembles the Bibi Ka Maqbara in Aurangabad.